The European Parliament is not just a rubber stamp for the Council. It's a elected parliament in exactly the same basis as national parliaments. So you can't have a situation where the Council is just saying, we take Barroso and you just say, yes sir, no sir. We need proper consultations, and that's our claim.
Would you be available?